A Southeast Texas teacher is in trouble after allegedly hitting a student. 63-year-old geometry teacher Mary Hastings was arrested after someone posted this video online. It allegedly shows her sweeping papers off the student's desk, then slapping him 5 times. The boy had apparently disrupted the class. Hastings is now free on bail and on administrative leave.